Well, everyone knows, of course, the economic situation, and we have received sufficient guarantees that this will not have an impact. I think, actually, quite the opposite. I think that the World Cup can contribute to boost not only the football movement, but the general economy here in Russia. I'm actually quite convinced about that. I think it has already been clarified quite clearly that this story about these Panama Papers was absolutely a non-story, because everything was done completely legally, properly, transparently, openly.